1084 and the Scott Ford rating of Simon Overton are the first two to show. Connor Fox there as well. There's a little bit of contact coming out of the turn, but the race lead is still Simon Overton in a Scunthorpe 18 from Clint Fowles in Penine 84. Then you look back to third, you'll find Penine 28 in that third place spot. Oh, with Philip Barlaman, that's 1, 2 and 3. Connor Fox down there on fourth in instruction 2 and 4. So, Ken on 14 then is no longer taking any more part in this one. The race leader then steps to 14, Simon Overton. There's contact at the back of the field between the two back markers. It was between Rochelle's 56 and Philip Barlaman in the Pennine at 28. But they're still all running safely, but they're all safely onto the final circuit then. And it's going to be Scunthorpe 18, Pennine 84, the first two into the final turn. Stephen Walker and Philip Barlaman in Pennine 28.